Kibbins.
It's a gamble.
It really is.
Because, like, last year, it turned out to be a good gift.
What's in this one?
What was it, Netflix?
Netflix, yeah.
Yeah.
I got hit with 1,000 movies.
Yes, and he caught it all.
He did.
So, like, I'm really looking at this one, though.
That's pretty. Even the wrapping is pretty.
I'm going with this.
All right.
I was thinking about olives right there.
Yeah.
Olives.
Really?
And
wine.
Some wine.
All right.
So pasta.
Pasta.
Yeah. Yeah. It's dinner time.
Who will?
Top of nine.
What number
are
you?
Yeah.
Number 10.
I don't know who that is.
I like edible stuff.
No, you only get to steal when after you. You mean at the end?
No.
Oh, no, when it's your turn.
You gotta do it now.
Because no one can just go steal it
now. It's a death match.
WWF.
Who's 10?
Hey, Lindsay.
What? After we drink all the
food. You didn't know yet. What number are you?
10. You're waiting on you.
Now you know you can
steal
or take one.
Who's 10?
Who's
10?
A lot of it's kitchen stuff.
If you don't want to use it, don't steal it.
I'm taking the beer.
She's only 18.
See, Lindsay said she's going to take that case of beer. What do you think about that?
That calls for punishment.
Ooh, okay.
That's what I'm beating in her sister.
Yeah.
With my beer.
There's the cold
three.
Activated candles.
Yeah. That's an extra bonus right
what
there.
What are they?
Cold
activated. Whatever that is.
They
change color.
I'm
drinking temperature.
Mount Thermal. Oh, yeah.
Let's see what that is.
This one's very
Oh my gosh.
Are they?
Wait, no, hold on.
Three pairs of size large.
Oh, what is that?
Hungarian herb liqueur.
Oh, boy.
Since 1790.
I want you to be warm.
And they're beautiful too.
They are.
Yeah.
Look at all the colors.
They look like they'd really work.
Yeah. Look, Doug's coming around. Yeah. He likes those socks.
You can keep the booze. Give me the socks. Yeah. You put them on, then you drink the booze.
Yeah. Right around.
Number 11.
That's me.
Are you gonna?
Steal or?
No.
There's
this
one.
Take that one.
Everybody's too nice.
Yeah, wait, is it free? We weren't this nice last.
Nah, we were kind of mean.
Yeah. I think we have a mean one coming up.
Yeah. Nope, he didn't. He didn't steal. Who's the last one? Dave.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, that's right. Dave might.
Yeah, Dave will.
Dave has an awesome
steal.
You got your choice.
He's going to take this
one. Or would you want to
try to get a sandwich with the lights on?
It's like a steamer.
What is that?
That is pretty nice.
I definitely need this. Removes odors, refreshes, and deodorizes.
Will they fit your shoes?
What is it? Oh,
it's like
clothes.
For clothes.
Oh, cool.
You didn't notice, but that just showed up on the table when it was your turn.
Yeah.
There's probably some deodorant in here, too, huh?
So I gotta get Dan in. I gotta raise the camera.
Lint brush.
Oh.
Yeah. Someone had something with a dog in mind.
Okay. What's
that?
Oh,
for
cool. Laundry. Yeah. Body hamper.
Oh, that's one of those fold up.
Fold out.
Yeah.
Those are
nice.
Oh, thanks.
Ooh, I knew what that was.
I know what that is.
Oh, yeah. Matching set.
We have a party right here.
Right.
We could
go anywhere.
Yeah.
whatever that is.
And let me guess what this is.
Oh my gosh. I think you just like sit down and put your socks on and.
Nothing but your socks and some zwack.
And a hoodie.
Awesome.
Oh, either way.
All right, Dave. What is Dave going to do?
He's either
going
to steal or take that.
Wait, so what's in this bag?
Scram.
That was hers.
Nope. Oh, okay. I thought there was an extra one.
If he steals, the one has to take that one.
Yes.
And they steal.
Now, because our turn was already done.
This might be the sleeper
game. Oh, Jody! Did you make
that was
you
to my
make
ear.
Him do that?
I did not.
Which one is that?
Like maybe next year.
But now, can she steal?
But this could be.
No, she has to
you
take
can steal
what,
from somebody else.
No, I already had my turn. Already had my turn.
Yeah, but you can you get to steal.
No, no, I have to take this.
See,
I already had my turn.
See, I play, she they can steal.
No.
That would make it work.
When your turn is, you can steal.
I would vote to do it.
Nobody, I did.
If who wants to start?
He got to steal. I can't take it back.
Nobody else stole the whole game. That's why. That's why it doesn't seem right, but.
But
well,
I did it.
But yes, Dave did it. No, you can't because I already had my turn.
I'll give her the fryer back.
No, oh, no, yeah, no, that's no, okay. No, no, no. Let me see what I got. No, it's okay.
Spirit. Yeah.
She already opened it.
You can trade on the calculator.
Let's see. Right. My favorite show ever.
District 9.
District 9.
Is it a movie?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was a show.
Son. Is that what you brought, Kimmins?
Mm-hmm. In your own song.
Is it
thank you, everyone.
You done good.
Yes, thank you.
I didn't
you.
Do anything. I
told you
to be nice.
We have joint cameras there. There's only one.
No, we had we were at a party last night, and they did what they call it bingo.
Dirty bingo.
Dirty bingo. And everybody had numbers, and they just kept.
Oh, she wanted your little waterfall.
I almost took it.
Almost.
Almost.
But you did.
Was it mine?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Let me see that.
No, I'll trade
you. You can't trade. That's out of...
Why, you don't like it? No, I like it, but I like beer, too.
See, her beer right there would be immediate gratification.
Yeah.
I'm just
going to
go drink it.
Yeah.
Well, they're both of them.
That's cool.
And then they pull out their
bottles. Why don't you share them? Turn them on and sit down and listen to it and drink the beer together.
Yeah.
Share them.
Both are relaxing,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. I've never seen that. Nobody's supposed to. Well, that's what you need to do. Next year, play dirty.
No, it's like a bad one. What they play to never make for sugar.
I knew you were going to start bugging.
You're ready to go, bud, and play your games, aren't you?
Yeah, you have to go.
I know.
I
love the
paralyzed. Yeah, I love those.
And another example.
You know what he did? He kept his like clothes.
You open
for it. Rub it in. They're talking about things.
Pine nuts fryer. Pine nuts to put in your deep fryer.
Oh, that's right. You don't have a deep fryer.
Look at her.
I'm laughing.
That'll fit in our new camper real nice.
Well, now you just Now you're gonna go buy one anyway. Tomorrow you're gonna go buy a deep fryer.
No, actually, you know what, Jody? I hate to tell you this, but didn't you just tell me that your cholesterol?
I
told you, you know what?
What is a deep fryer, Dave? It's like a death trap.
I never used it. He makes wings.
Oh, so you really wanted a deep fryer.
See, that's why Eric wanted it.
We had a wing ding before.
A wing ding?
Yeah, one of those red wing dings, and it broke.
That's why Eric wanted it.
And I would make him and Andrew wings, and I didn't eat any.
Those are like one of those. Yeah,
they have Bailey's in there.
God, we should try it out.
Powerful, what's that say? Powerful milk frother.
Yeah.
Does it come with any, like, to try it out?
I don't know, it doesn't say.
Yeah.
It's almost pitchy.
Yeah.
I don't have anything sharp to open it.
Well, no. Oh, for
you got a key? You got a key on you?
I was just maybe look for the contents of the package.
I looked, I didn't see
it. It probably doesn't have anything then, hun, bud.
Did they like the pubs too?
Yeah, they did actually, yeah.
Now, did you go to the pub room? Mary Lou's?
Oh, no, we didn't go there this time. Yeah. Where did you go? It's a town called Dingle. It's on the.
Dingle.
Dingle!
It's
a movie. Like,
Oh, yeah?
Remember when you were describing where it was at on Facebook? She was naming all these towns. I'm thinking, where the heck is that?
I want to know is,
it's a cute little town.
What type of place they stayed. And she said, oh, we were on the... No, but what did you say, like a Marriott or? You know,
yeah, you named the towns all around. Yeah. Thinking, yeah. I did not do well in geography.
What's
or
on
anything.
The south, like western coast of Ireland?
Okay, that would have been something that maybe I could have handled.
The ones that are hard to break.
And then
like
these
ones, the ones that are left.
Like kind of the southwestern coast, and then we went to Galway for a couple of days, which is a little bit more north of that. It's kind of like on the
Tennis, baseball, bowling, golf, and boxing.
They're going to be playing the Nintendo Wii.
I like bowling.
Tracy and Eric got this for mom and dad for Christmas. Let's see, they're all trying to work it out.
Who wants to play? Where'd it go? There it is. Wait, I got to stand back if this thing's too close. Two, three. Who's all playing? Four.
I'm not exactly sure.
No, you gotta take
Let me show it to me.
It. You have to.
No.
Because I know there's something on the inside, too.
It's so heavy.
No.
See, look how colorful mine is.
Come on, Ted. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. And treat yourself to something new.
Okay. So hers is a legitimate song. Let's hear the illegitimate song.
Granddaughter. Christmas love, chocolate rose, gifts exchange, goodwill flows, hard meat hearts, joys complete. It's Christmas time. Enjoy a treat.
Aw, that is great. Both
so
girls.
But look at mine. Just look at it.
Look at them. They both think their chord is the best.
Let me sing it.
She did.
You
sing it? No, go ahead and sing yours.
It was a song. It was Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
And then, what did it say on the inside?
Mm-hmm. And treat yourself with something new. Because it didn't like flow. It was like.
Mine flowed.
Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And treat yourself something new. See?
But Kim really
just happened to rhyme.
The whole way through, even when I open it.
Why don't you just keep bragging about it?
I will, because it's sparkly.
I will, because it's sparkly?
We'll get it framed.
Hold on, look.
I have one of my cards.
That is sparkly.
Like when you turn it?
Yeah. It is sparkly. Yep. Oops, got to get the old hiccup burp on there. So Christmas is winding down.
I think I can make a song.
Make
a song out of it. Out of this card.
Wait, what's that one on Elf when he's like, I don't know, when he's talking to his dad, he's like in his office and he's like, is this a...
Everybody asks.
He's like, cause I love you, you are my dad.
Yeah, you're my dad, and I was adopted, and then...
Yeah, now I found you.
Yeah. I love you.
Yeah.
What is that
Elf?
Yeah.
Then he's in that, and then he's like in that store, and he's like, I'm in a store, and I'm singing.
Do you remember when he drank the whole thing of soda and
you laughed so hard. It was just a commercial, and you laughed, and I'm like, you laughed for a good like.
I couldn't get a hold of myself after that.
That was funny.
Oh, goodness.
That was like crazy. It like went on and on and on. And he's like, did you hear that?
Like, nobody would have. Oh, that was funny.
We should watch that.
Elf, it's a good movie.
Okay, girls, I'm going to shut the camera off. It's been fun. I missed that. Yeah, right there.
Did you only get one finger?
I love him!
And then what's he saying to the midget guy? The way he's like, if you don't shut up, he's like, I will come over there.
I don't remember.
Because he kept thinking he was an owl.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look out.
So you got
Kevin and Trisha are leaving for the day. They're going for another party tonight. Celebrating the Eagles. I guess that's
not celebrate the Eagles. Alright? Don't associate my name with celebrate the Eagles.
Eagles suck.
That is mine.
to celebrate.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I guess everybody died. Is yours a blanket?
Yep.
Maybe.
I don't think it's yours, do you think?
It's your grandma.
Kevin's you thinking.
She's like, you don't think it's yours, do you?
Can you see something moving in there?
Yeah, I can see the little wheels are churning.
Thank you so much for everything.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a safe trip, guys.
We will.
See ya.
See ya.
No, Brett Forrest.
We'll see you again. Take care.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
Ready to go?
No, they're just trying their shoes, and I told her to go ask Ooh. Dan if they fit, because Dan like used to them. Sell shoes, so he knows
how. Oh, so he knows how, yeah.
We wouldn't go, would we?
We're not leaving, no, we're staying overnight.
We wouldn't go, would we? Did I throw you off there? Oh, who's winning? Doug is so talented when it comes to bowling on the have a weed, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have the weed fit too.
What's that?
Bacteria. I do that every day.
See you all later.
Oh, good. Wait. Hi. Wait. Goodbye. Farewell.
Avida sing to you.
To you.
Adieu.
Zach, I mean, Eric should know that. And you went the Sound of Music.
You know, I thought my line was.
Did you have to say
probably at the very end.
Very good.